I came as soon as I heard. Are you doing okay? No, of course we do house calls. And I was quite concerned when I heard over the phone that you were having trouble sleeping, having trouble relaxing. Yeah. No, I'm happy that we're doing it in a place where you feel a bit more relaxed and at home. This can be a very sensitive topic. Of course. Well, based off your symptoms, I've narrowed it down to maybe a few things, just a few. But to really get to the root of the problem, I'm gonna have to run a few tests. Are you comfortable with that? Yeah. Okay, good. I would like to test some sensitivity around your face. Is that okay? Great. Now I'm going to use this little brush right here. And I want you to tell me if what you're feeling is soft, like this side of the brush, or if you're feeling a slight poke this side of the brush, okay? And I'm just going to touch different areas of your face. Are you ready? Is it alright if I get a bit closer? Okay. Soft. Good. 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 Sensitivity around your face is doing pretty good, okay? Another positive sign. Next, I think I'm going to hook you up real quick so I can run kind of a hardware diagnostic. Are you comfortable with that? I want to test all the possibilities before we go internal. That should only be used as last resort. Yeah, okay. Okay, I'm just gonna hook you up, okay? I promise this isn't gonna hurt. Perfect. Perfect. Now while this is booting up, just give it 1 second. Any hardware bugs or anything. Yeah, that's a positive sign. Though, I will say, some of these numbers that I'm seeing are quite distressing. I can fix some of those up for you. Is that alright? Okay. So, for instance, what I'm seeing here is your confidence level is quite low. I'll just turn that up, okay? Perfect. And I noticed that this level right here, this shows your anxiety. And that is quite high. So I think we're gonna turn that down quite a lot as well. Are looking pretty good. Yeah. Okay. Well, I'm gonna leave this turned on, okay? Hardware didn't pick up anything so far. I'm gonna let it continue to run some diagnostics. Maybe just to double check on a few extra things while I'm here. Yeah. But in this case, I think it's probably best if we open up your terminal and take a look and see maybe what's causing the issue. Of course, I want to make sure that you are able to relax at the end of a long, hard day. Okay, so I'm going to first use this, and I'm just going to and take a look if you don't mind. Okay. So far what I'm seeing is a few sparks, which is not a good sign. I'm also seeing quite a lot of dust and grime build up. If you don't mind me asking, when was the last time you got a tune-up? It's been a while. That's okay. Understand, we're all busy, and I'm happy I'm here to help you now. Of course. So I think I'm gonna quick come in here and maybe brush some of that dust away, okay? Okay. You let me know if at any point you feel anything out of place, okay? See quite a few people. So let me quick grab a roller. Okay, I'm going to get a bit closer and take a few measurements, okay? So well. circuits. I'm going to put on some gloves, okay? I'm going to have to click undo a few of these screws, okay? Yeah. I'll try and be quick, okay? And how long has this been going on exactly? Say you're a wonderful patient. Okay. I think that about does it. Now, once I take this part out and put the new part in, you might feel a little tired. And by that I mean you're going to be rebooted. Don't let that scare you. When you wake up, you'll be A-okay. Don't worry, don't worry. There's nothing to be scared of, okay? I won't leave you alone. Okay. Thanks again for watching. If you liked this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you.